don't you cry no more. Yeah.
you very much. We know Rob was a big Kansas fan. Just like us and just like you. So here's on the road. Thank you. Kansas fan for sure. Thank you. You know, and I know you know this in your heart, you're doing something very, very special here today. And it's a perfect time of year to give. You're giving hope, and you're giving love, and you're giving support to a family that's in need right now. And that's what today's all about. That's what Christmas is all about. It's something that we're very proud to be part of. And we know so many of you guys out there, and this is bigger than we could even imagine. This is awesome. It's going to go on all day, all night long, everybody. And thank you again for letting the Stormbringer Band be part of it. We're grateful to you for that, too. Thank you very much. Good morning. Thank you very much, everybody. You know, this next song, it makes us think of another friend of ours that he's actually with Rob right now, hanging out. We actually got to travel the world with this man. His name is Jimmy Jameson. He was a singer-songwriter for a band called Survivor. And we did this song a million times with this guy, like I said, in Tokyo and all over the place. And another good memory for us, and hopefully you too. This is Christmas. That's for our friend. Thank you very much, everybody. And speaking of friends, you guys look out here. I hope you had a chance to say, we got Angelus here tonight, today, you guys. We spent so much time with you guys back in the day. I recognize some of you because this has been a while since 1999. We were kind of hanging around with you and Charlie Daniels and all the great work that he does for you. Great to see you again. It really is. Thank you for being here. Thank you. That's awesome. That is great. Go ahead, John. Remember, we did this for them once before. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you. Rick Boone on guitar, but he's gonna switch guitars. I think he used up all the notes on that last song. I don't think there's any notes left on that one. So let's try the other one. Let's try this other one. I don't want to get into that right now. I want to. But this song has special meaning to us because Rob and I, we talked about it. I think me and you and we were sitting outside at the Coral Reef out there. We're talking about this song. And he made us a promise that he'd play it with us. Well, we're listening, Rob. We're listening. Thank you. love you, Rob. And we'll always love you, Rob. God bless you guys for what you guys are doing here today. Love, support, family. That's what it's all about. Merry Christmas, everyone, with the Stormbringer Band. Thank you very much.